I can't believe it's been a year. Feels like 3 months has passed.
In the back of the mind, there's always the how are people going to receive this sort of thing, but I think we were all hopeful and positive.
I'm kind of terrified.
So you can just read it.
Dear cast and crew of 13 Reasons Why,
I just wanted to thank all of you for the effort you guys put into the show.
This whole show and everyone on it made a really big impact on my life. I didn't live such a great life for a while.
Some things that happened really broke me. In elementary school and part of middle school, I was homeless.
A couple years after, we just stayed at a friend's house. In 2012, I lost my sister after she was shot and killed.
After that, I never ate much. My mom had no money and started using drugs. Oh my goodness.
I never did any of my schoolwork because my mom didn't care, so I didn't feel the need to.
In 2014, I got taken away, had to leave my whole childhood behind, but I ended up living with my aunt. Not long after, I had to go to a new school where I was being bullied.
I still continued to cry a lot and not eat much, but my aunt said that she
was gonna put me in a support group if I didn't eat. I started to gain more weight.
Later that year, my father passed away, and then I found out he wasn't even my father. So I realized my whole life was a lie.
I always got told I would end up dead like my sister or on drugs like my mother.
I proved them wrong by trying my best in school while still having depression and PTSD.
Today, I am a much happier person. I have a 3.5 GPA, I'm taking honors English, and I'm on a varsity team as a freshman.
I still get bullied, but I've been working on my depression.
The show has taught me that I shouldn't care what people think. I shouldn't let anyone get to me, and I should talk to someone.
In all honesty, I did think suicide was an option.
But after watching the show, I realized how hard it is to do, how hard it is to watch, and that suicide is a permanent solution
to a temporary problem.
Today, I still suffer from PTSD and mild depression, but 13 Reasons Why helped me a lot. Thank you for impacting my life. Wow. That's really beautiful.
I don't really know what to say. Like, words fail.
So inspiring to hear stories like this, because through all of the adversity, they stuck it out and they proved everyone wrong. And I think that's amazing. I think that's something that we should all aspire to.
She is like so resilient and beautiful. And I feel like, and this is why we make this show.
I think this goes above and beyond what we were aiming for.
It's not the show that's making them the heroes that they are, but if it helps just a little bit, that's such a beautiful thing.